That's Hunter.
I'm ready when you are.
Good. I was hoping for something to do. Let's crunch the numbers. Want to read something that'll make you weep? Take a look at this. Pick a bad guy. Any bad guy. If I had time, I'd take care of these myself, but I have been accused of hogging the ball before. Stay out of trouble.
You are gonna love this. What have you got for me, boss? You're welcome, Hunter. If you find more coil, send it my way. Don't forget to write.
Caretaker could have at least left me a chair. Now we can really get down to work. Back again.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
Your knowledge of vehicles intrigues me.
Thanks. I'm doing the best I can.
You've been doing well out there, kiddo. And you're making an impression on your teammates. Make sure you let them know how you feel about their efforts, too. They'll appreciate a kind word from the legendary Hunter.
I would be rotting inside that creature's gullet if not for Spider-Man. Time to return the favor.
We'll find him. We're running facial recognition on every surveillance camera in the cloud. They just keep moving too fast.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but you think Team Spooky's doing any better?
Nothing.
Well, your inflection on that last dactyl was
perfect.
Perhaps a magnetism rune.
Against a level 5 demon alien hybrid? Where did you learn your magic? Demo-con?
You know, you really do have a look.
Hunter's right. This isn't working.
On to plan C. Well, more like D.
Norman won't mind if I borrow a few Oscorp satellites at 45,000 feet, right?
Higher, further, faster, baby.
82nd and 5th. Well, between 5th and Madison now.
Guys, they're live. And they're trending.
Hashtag Big Alien Apple.
Not bad.
Thanks. Now imagine if you had just asked for our help sooner.
No time for an after-school special. Patching it through. Patching it all through.
We need to hurry.
Not too bad we can't work in some sightseeing with the fighting. Statue of Liberty.
You think you would be able to concentrate on sightseeing with everything going on?
I guess not.
Venom has taken to the rooftops, and he's tossing just about anything he can find onto the streets below. There are innocent people down there. Get them to safety before...
Tennis elbow or something by now?
Spider-Man, we shall swarm the bones and bring them home to mother!
Subdue this animal and bring it to Site-1.
We'll squish your face, burning your...
Consider switching occupations if I were you, friend. I know, no job's perfect. But at the end of the day, it's all about the co-workers. Of you all to come by and visit the old neighborhood. I'd say let's all stop for a group selfie, but Eddie might get a little jealous.
I cannot fathom why one of my mother's fallen is so obsessed with you.
I'm not sure what any of that means, but Eddie and I were doing our thing here in New York way before those horns grew out of his head. I've never known him to pick on civilians, though. We need to get these people out of his way.
Not have left instructions for Hydra on how to control her new pet. Can't say I feel sorry for them, but there's still civilians trapped here too.
Oh, cool. I can hear her too, talking in my head.
It's a comm system, the same one I activated in your suit.
Right, that was gonna be my next guess.
You have been judged.
possibly match your strength. Shall be of great help. Them.
They're not giving up yet.
If we're lucky, that creature will run out of things to throw.
Better yet, let's make sure he has no one to throw at. Gotta get these people to safety. Hydra again, Eddie? Your breath is almost worse than your bite.
All the food we need is
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Never surrender!
reinforcements inbound. I've got you back.
Thankfully, Venom's attention seems to be focused on the outside of the museum. The people inside should be safe for now.
Careful! He might be able to hear us! I think I saw him swallow a radio tower on the way over here.
This is no place for you. Get to safety.
The civilians are clear. It's open season on Hydra and their pet monstrosity.
They will be the next to fall in the hunt.
Wow! You two ever work with a guy named Kraven? Here we go! Find a new line of work. Oh, this should be good! This should help!
Now's your chance to hone those skills of yours. Don't leave any Hydra standing.
I am impressed.
This ostracized!
Leave some for the rest of us. Light's gift! The power of the light. Time to test your worth. Our side.
I am empowered.
Following enemy movement. We're losing control of the situation.
Lilith will not be pleased with your efforts.
Suffering.
pick those chains up at the local hardware store. Is a definite maybe.
You were too weak for this fight. Sticky.
Follow Spider-Man's lead here. He's the expert when it comes to venom.
Thanks. I recommend giving him a wide berth, especially if he's feeling huggy.
Stop stalling.
Just like old times.
Accept your fate.
Since ever.
Proton's out responding.
Imagine what sins they were guilty of to deserve that. This shall be of great help.
Distance has come!
It is nice not being on the receiving end of your wrath.
Senses are tingling.
Nothing can save you from us, little spider. Not heroes, not puny soldiers. Until you are ours.
I believe him. We need to put an end to this fight soon before he brings down the entire city.
But not as fragile as you. Soon we eat.
Man, more Hydra incoming!
The light is getting dim.
Pain only makes us hungrier!
Is pseudo. How many times is that? Is it the alien or the man that causes it to talk like that? It is unsettling. Possibly match your strength.
Here we go again. This is a great victory, everyone.
Mother strength is eternal. We are eternal!
Like a damned Wendigo! Unstoppable!
Oh, he's not unstoppable. Just really annoying. Huh. Not my worst idea ever. Good afternoon, Demo Venom! Here's a special request from all of New York to you, our slobbiest invader since Thanos.
Yes.
Good day, Hunter. Well done driving off that monstrosity, Venom, before he took an even bigger chunk out of our dear friend Spider-Man. Thankfully, Doctor Strange is tending to him in the barracks. At some point, we should check up on him. Make our new guest feel welcome.
See how the patient is faring? I assure you, Hunter, his injuries are minor given the circumstances, and he's convalescing quite nicely due to my expert medical care. I know you'd like to see him, but my strict doctor's orders are that he's not to be disturbed.
Don't call me that, Eddie. I'm Spider-Man. MJ's boyfriend. Sometimes.
It's complicated.
Go get him, Tiger. Yeah, me?
He is slumbering soundly. Best leave him be.
How's your spark treating you? Any feedback? Acceptable answers are genius design, work of a genius, really anything involving the word genius.
It is well crafted. I use it every day, and it works no matter where I am.
So you'd call it
a work of genius?
Perfect. That's a great pull quote for the press release.
What is a press release?
Don't worry about it. Well, I had a blast. Hope you did too.
Spider-Man would probably appreciate it if you looked in on him. I think he's quite impressed by you.
What? You want to know who am I? Who am I?
Spider-Man.
Oh, hey, Hunter. Didn't see you there. Everything's fine. This is completely normal. All the top heroes do it, I'm sure.
Do what?
Practice their hero voice. In my case, my spider voice. I figured if I was going to be teaming up with this group, I ought to up my game. Sound more, I don't know, scary, I guess.
Well, your spider voice is very noticeable.
Really? Did it give you pause? Strike fear in your heart as you approach the spider's lair?
It struck something.
Yes! That means a lot to me, coming from you. I don't know too many demon hunters. It's nice to get an expert opinion every now and then. And if I might add an opinion of my own, you are much nicer than Kraven.
I actually came here to thank you.
Thank me? For what? And by the way, does this thanks also involve pizza? I have to say, battling Eddie always works up the appetite.
If I were to acquire this pizza, who would I give it to? Your identity remains a mystery to us all.
Oh, you want to meet the Spider-Man beneath the mask? Sorry, that's a no-go. My true identity is a closely guarded secret. Not even MJ or Aunt May know for... Wait... I see what you're doing there. Sorry, Hunter, the mask's gotta stay on. I hope that's not gonna make things weird between us.
The Abbey is a place of many secrets. Your identity is safe within these walls.
It's not the walls here I'm worried about. It's out there in the real world where the people I love are.
No mask can hide you or them from Lilith. Her gaze can pierce your very soul.
Yeesh. Reminds me of my best friend's dad. And that was before he became a flying goblin.
I know this is not easy for you, Spider-Man. The people here are very different from one another. They do not always see eye to eye. But one thing I can say in truth is that I trust them with my very life. Lives.
Wait, did you just say lives, as in plural?
Yes.
I am really gonna enjoy getting to know you, Hunter.
And we would enjoy getting to know you. The real you.
Listen, let me think it over, all right? It's a big decision. Gotta meditate on it. Check my horoscope. Roll it around in my head, and maybe we'll talk soon. Cool? Cool. I really need to think this over.
Now this place feels like a superhero lair. Man, I wish we had something like this in New York.
Of course, Carol. I'll run the data immediately.
Run? Bruce, you told me you were on it for days. I'm here if you need me.
How's it going, boss? Take a look. How does this look? If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt, I'm quitting. Don't forget to write.
Well, you know what they say?
Let's do this.